Underestimate me and pay the price.
Master,
don't worry, I'll take care of you.
Papa will be proud of me.
Oops, I get you on purpose.
Eyes on the prize.
Backpack here. Level one.
Round one. Beginning ring countdown.
Let's see what we have over here.
Attention. First blood.
First blood. That was quick. But a rampage here.
Using grapple.
Prowler SMG here. Backpack here. Level one. Bolt SMG here. Mama's got a brand new bag.
Got a bandit.
See what they left us.
The first flash and whole squad.
Alright.
Energy ammo here.
Yeah, I got a bunch right here.
Energy ammo here. Energy ammo here.
Shield Arc Star here. I changed my mind.
Alright, we gonna make our way over.
Attention.
Did you guys hit this black market? Leader. I got a black market over here.
New kill leader. They can have it. My sights are set higher.
I bet we'll find something good here.
Oh, there's people in here now. People in here now.
Get ready. There's an enemy close by. We've got 10 seconds. I hate.
And for 50, it's Octane.
Got it.
price, bro. Oh, oh shit. That was a thirst. I thought that was bro, I don't know what the fuck that is. Was late to every fight and did 100 damage. I don't know what that shit is. Right. Should at least be there to not get knocked immediately.
I fought nightmares all my life.
I didn't lose points there. You had to have assists and stuff. You had like 1,000 damage, didn't you?
Yeah, I hit.
Right. Yeah, that's why I don't mind really dropping like kinda hot. I don't like dropping like the middle of fragment, because then a lot of times you just land and die unless you land on like a fucking flat line or something. For Eva, but it's good to try to get a couple of kills.
To do beautiful things together.
Introducing your champion.
I wish all of you could fight tomorrow too, but you'll be dead.
I'm the jump master. Don't worry, I'll take care of you.
That you are not special.
Let's find something good.
Yeah, look at all the people going down there. Looks like there's at least two squads over here. Actually, I'm gonna land this building.
I bet we'll find something good here.
Yeah, there's gonna be three or four squads in contact.
Here.
I don't think we're not gonna push countdown now that there's people right here.
Extended sniper mag here. Level 3.
Here.
Opening shop. Come see the merchandise. Mama's got a brand new bag. Nice choice. You got good taste.
Extended
Branded sniper mag here.
Attention. There is a new kill leader.
New kill leader? Interesting.
Sounds like these guys might be fighting now. Let's go this way.
Let's go here.
Man, I really need a fucking...
1 minute until the ring closes, and everything here is gone for good.
Yeah, they're... I think they're...
Standard stock here. Level 2.
Dead. They might be pushing.
Enemy killed.
Good splash. They're not getting back up
yet.
Reload. Not too far from ring. Got 10.
Oh, there's more. There's more. These boxes, because there's a couple more over here too. Yeah. Here, I'll drop it right here.
Shop's open for business.
Attention.
Package touching down. Hell of a time for shopping.
I got a weird fucking weirdest
loadout. You are coming home with me tonight. Remember who hooked you up? I've got your back.
L-Star with a 2x and a EVA 8. L-Star can rip, it's just fucking, you gotta get you. Yeah, let's go. Oh, there's people just came here.
Enemy over
people
there.
Here.
I wonder what they
they're
found.
Actually, they're going here. Yep, let's keep pushing right this way.
Let's see what we have over here.
It was a... Pathfinder, he's right
there's
here.
An enemy near me.
There's a couple of them in here. Yep, he just went upstairs here.
There's an enemy close by.
He's above me, yeah. No! Oh, he's one shot up there, bro. Don't push it though. Yeah, you can get me up. There's I think there's two up there. Stairs.
I gotcha.
Yeah, that I think that was it.
Hold on, I need to heal.
Give me a sec. Recharge your shield.
Oh, okay. Maybe there is a third.
Recharging shield.
Yeah, I got fucking L star.
Evo shield here. Level 3. Only six squads left. Yeah, well, just, I mean, I think half the squads fucking landed at Hook and Council and Fragment. Yeah, here, there's people here. got two down, two down. Dude, it's like, it's insane how long her ult takes to load. And it's like, honestly, it's not even that good. Like, her abilities aren't anywhere near as good as they used to be. Yeah, well, like, she was my main from season zero, so. But her abilities get less and less relevant every season.
Let's go here.
Right. Warzone. I played this game up to season 4, then I played Warzone from like 5 to 8, and I came back to this last season because Warzone is so broken, dude. It's impossible to play it and enjoy it. Yeah. Well, yeah, no, I'm saying like Apex seasons, I played 1 to 4, and then from 5 to 8, I played Warzone. But then 9, I came back here season 9 of Apex because Warzone was just so unplayable. We can play
and
tracks
find
right here.
Something good here.
Yep. All right, yeah, let's just stay up top here. Keep rolling down. Try to get an angle on some of them. I have a hemlock too with a 2x. Right here.
Replicator there.
Got one down.
Enemy down.
I'm just gonna keep rolling around. I'm gonna get up in here.
Come with me over here. Finish off those last two.
I'm just gonna zip right back up. Yep, throw a ray over here. Right here. Octane, I saw. Yeah. I wanna go around. We gotta go wide, I think, wider. Back on the tracks. Here's one.
There's an enemy near me.
one shot. Pushing up. Smoke. Oh, he's down low. Running, they're running. Might be able to get a red. No. Dude, this fucking rampage. That's why the rampage hits so hard, bro. Go for it. Someone's gotta go for it now. Alright, I'm falling way back. They might be rapping, honestly. Yeah, they're I'm guessing they're rapping around, dude. They're not rapping. Why don't we fall back then? Let's fall back then. Did you guys get somebody down? Alright, I'm going around, bro. You guys keep pressure on them. Don't get knocked though, just keep pressure on them. I'm gonna come around. If we can pinch them in there, just don't die, dude. If I can get behind them, they're fucked. Yeah. Still in there? I'm behind him. Push up.
Give my shield a recharge.
I got one broken. They're all broken. Two of them are broken. They're coming right at you and they're broken. They fucking jump padded out.
Recharging shields. Let's take the
squadron. Jump drive in position.
Oh my god, everybody get out of that, bro. They're over here.
I see an enemy. One sec, healing up.
Right here.
Shop's open for business. Remember who hooked you up? I've got your back.
Let's keep moving left. Let's move left. Let's try to hold that, maybe hold that train car up top. Wanna get up even higher? Yeah, they're out here. They're gonna be in trouble. Yeah, I think, I mean, someone should hold here. I'm gonna get in this car. Crafting. Right here, crafting. They're gonna have to move out of there. They're in a lot of trouble down there. I hit him for 20. Let's just hold him here. I got two thermites, so I'm gonna burn the fuck out of them. Yeah, they're gonna have to, they're almost gonna have to push right to me or go low. I think they're gonna go here, dude. Let's take circle. Up here.
Anyone up for some shopping?
grabbing thermites. Sounded like they were way low, bro. So, I don't even know how they're gonna get up here. They gotta come this way. Are they gonna come this way?
We'll find something good here.
Yeah, you guys hold that top spot. I'm gonna look over here. They might have to come from way under. They might even be stuck under there, dude. Alright, you guys stay on the right over there. I'm gonna go left. Let's see. I'm gonna get here.
I bet we'll find something good here.
Gotta get an angle on them.
Bogey in my crosshairs.
Oh, I got a good angle on him here. Yeah. Well, they're jumping up. They're jumping up. They're jumping up to you. They're jumping up to you right here. I broke one. Up top. One right here. He's climbing up. He's coming to your right. On your right. Down, bro. I think they're all up. And I'm out of heals. Where are they? I got one down. One right above. Run right here. He's cracked. Yeah, baby. Bro, the good thing I had lobe him, dude, because I had to phase back up. I dropped down to get that lifeline.
You are the
Apex
champions.
Those guys were decent. Too.